Hi everyone. This location shares secrets and some rooms can appear in similar dungeons to this one. For examples, some collectibles that are also appearing in Void Vessel Facility, Putrid Domain, Astropath Respite, Terminus Station, etc. Almost all optional dungeons in this world share rooms in dungeons, so have that in mind. Some collectibles, on the other hand, are tied specifically to a certain dungeon. So, to sum things up, Burden of the Stargazer, Vacuum Seal, Low Yield Recovery Ring and Propulsion Loop can be found in the mentioned dungeons as well. In this dungeon you will be challenged with a puzzle for which you need to take out cells from doors and insert onto another doors to get them open. When you remove a cell, the door closes, so you will have to combine and open shortcuts so you can reach different areas. There are, of course, some secrets, and I will show you the whole puzzle solution in this video. In the first secret, where you can carry the second cell downstairs, and on the right, you'll find Samouflange Amulet, and if you insert the last cell while getting to lower floor below the first elevator you have used, you'll find Shielded Heart Relic at the end. There is also an elite monster on the way that will give you Refunder Mutator on kill. I hope this helps. Cheers! Thank you.